Indian opener Gautam Gambhir asserted that being part of the two World Cup winning squad was the highlight of his cricketing career. Gambhir, who has been left out of the ongoing test series against Australia, attended the launch of a new shoe brand. Indian batsman Gautam Gambhir has been spending his time away from the field by attending various events. The Indian opener expressed his feelings of being part of the two World Cup winning teams.
When I was growing up as a kid, I always wanted to be part of the World Cup winning team, and fortunately I was part of two World Cup winning teams and then scoring in the World Cup final. So as a young boy, it was always my dream to contribute in the big game, that was the World Cup final. And then one thing was that I became part of two World Cup winning teams, so that was a fantastic, that was one of the highlights of my cricketing career.
Indian cricketer Gambhir, who is part of the IPL franchisee Kolkata Knight Riders, considers himself to be a favourite son of both New Delhi and Kolkata.
Bilkul, I think one and brought up in Delhi, did all my education in Delhi, and absolutely, but somewhere down the line I've got a strong feeling for Calcutta as well, with the play for KKR, so I think I'm both Delhi and Calcutta boy.